Hello. Hello. How's everybody doing? Gonna go around capturing people now, see what we can do. Hold up, first off, I wanna check how my volumes are doing here. Here we go, that sounds about right. That sounds about right. Sounds proudly good. Proudly good. Sorry about last night. I was extremely tired. I didn't get much sleep. In fact, it might as well have just got none because I went to bed at 3 and woke up at 6. And that usually makes you more tired, so I might as well have just stayed up all night. And then I streamed and didn't really get much. Well, I didn't really get a good night's rest for last night. I mean, I got a decent amount, but I still woke up early to get to work, so I passed out last night. Otherwise, I would have streamed Pokemon. It's all good. You bitch. About evil Whis. super muscular. Boo, super muscular Majin. Get fucked. Welcome, everybody. How is everyone doing? I read that as Hyper Easter Canon. Until I'm ready for April. Powerful key detected, eh? Are they in the clouds? Are they the clouds themselves? Actually, no, I don't want you. Not yet. Don't want you either. They're below the clouds. Arts Rush SP light. No. No. Get fucked, buddy. How's it feel, asshole? Oh my god. Stop blocking me. There we go. Block this, dick fuck. Yeah. Let's see what you got. Hopefully I can start capturing some last minute peeps. Got a guy here, nice. Not quite full damage, but better than them blocking it. However, y'all like punching me. Go away. Let's go, Kami. Go, half bald man. Old man Tiensha. You guys got any peeps for me to capture? Two. Nice. I'm the real blondie here. Oh, jeez. Clean hit. Why always after Krillin? Gorillin. Remind me a bit of the scene with Yamcha vs. Goku. My Kamehameha, bitch. No, a full block. Okay, good. I thought you weren't gonna die because you're resistant to me and you full blocked it, but with everyone there plus her super kick, which is very freaking powerful, I managed to get it still. Good. Oh lord. Prepare to get fucked, buddy. And you guys are just not blocking me much, are you? Perfect. I'll take it. I'll take all that extra damage. Thank you for the double capture! Did I just ring out all of them? Hyper Galagun. Yes, please. Ultra Wook Bang Fist. I'll save that. Enemy swoon chance. Ooh, an SS Arts Ray. Rush Rush PSP. Aw, yeah. Not a big fan of the Infinity Missile, so I'll take the Arts Rush. Hyper Blast Cannon. Yes, please. Even though that's not Super Saiyan Bardock, I'll take it. Hoi Koli! And Mibets. What can we get from this time space? Metakakarot. Haven't even fought these guys yet. Oh man, their health though. Oof. Robo Kakarot. I remember fighting a lot of them in the time space holes, just one where it got annoying. Rocket Punch. Rubber Rock. Oh. Robot Kakarot, is that all you got? For all the health you have, you do not pack a punch. Well, unless you rocket punch me. Then you pack a flying punch. There it is. But you don't pack a punch at all. Ooh, and a clean hit. Oh, there's some damage. Oh, okay, there you go. There's some decent damage. Still not great, but there's some decent stuff. You're worse than 18. She's not all that great. She's only on my team a lot because I love 18. I was trying to go the other way, actually. Look, I do more damage with a single attack than you do with your entire thing. Oh, clean hit. That's some damage. There you go, 18. Too bad that you needed that S-rank move just to do that, but eh. That damage. Some good experience though, these guys. Also good for the Ultra Gauge. Husband and wife combo. You all need to team up against me in order to do thousands of damage. Come on, guys. Oh, jeez. Alright, there we go. But all that, only to do 4,000. Took two of your members out, yourself and someone else. Good job. Man, they just love killing themselves. Good job. Nearly took out another member. That would have been four members dead in two turns. Good job, guys. Sad part is I haven't killed a single one of them. I have now. Right here, folks. My parents are talking about being transgender. Why is everyone wanting to be transgender? Not that it bothers me. It's just like, seriously, you are what you are, people. That EXP though. Lord Almighty, the reserve character experience. Janinba, a monster born from evil Kai, erects a barrier around King Yemma, sealing him from the outside. Super Saiyan 3 Goku seems to defeat Janinba, but he transforms into Super Janinba. Goku persuades Vegeta to fuse with him to become Gogeta, the ultimate fused warrior. They defeat Janinba, letting him revert to his harmless original form and flee with his life. Janinba, the ultimate life form. I got a cloud to fly into. Why can't I fly through it? Come on. I guess I'm already in hell. A mixture of hell and the other world gateway. Show me what you've learned. Oh. If it's just Tien and Chaozu, I already have them. I mean, there's gonna be three other people with them, but. Yeah, I don't need you guys. No reason for me to fight you guys. I already have you. Plus, if I want experience, I'll just battle Robo Kakarot. I'm just looking for people to capture here. There's one. Such low health on you girls. Oh God. All of you, goodbye. Wow. The last girl that got hit there survived. Actually, she wasn't the last girl to get hit. The first girl to get wrung out got survived, surprisingly. Whatever, I took out three of them. Good job, Gorillin. Still surprised she survived. Oh, you want revenge, do you? Oh lord, 51 damage, come on. 204, okay. That initial barrage only did 51. I mean, I know it was a successful block, but my lord. I'll show you real damage. And this is just a normal attack. There you go. And that was just a normal attack. It wasn't anything special. There you go, I got another person. Yay! Oh lord, your melee is garbage. Why are you more- you're a tank though, apparently. I mean, not as tanky as my main character or Gorillin, but the best stat on you is defense. You why though? And you're more of a Ki Blast user. I mean, that makes sense. But why though? I mean, the other characters are more power types, which makes sense that they have higher damage. But that doesn't always mean that's gonna be that doesn't mean your power's gotta be so low. Like, Gorillin is a speed type, and he's got much more superior power. Also a fused character, but still. Then again, his power is not as high as I was expecting. Sure. And am I that boring, guys? Come on, where is everybody? What happened to all the people that used to come watch me daily? Miss you guys. Blasto, Cash. I know Cash stopped watching me for a while because of moving and work, but in time zone differences. But where are all the guys that used to come in and watch me? What even happened to Blasto? I miss you, man. Stopped watching me since Kingdom Hearts started. And Tony, I haven't seen him in a while. Goku, it's been an age! Hey Corrin, what's up, Whiskers? Heh. Do you know this cat? Sure, this old recluse used to train me. I prefer cat, hermit, Goku, heh. Train us. I believe you came up my tower here in a spaceship, didn't you? I don't like cheating. Don't like it at all. We flew here, you asshole! Hey, but we trained really, really hard. Technically, we did fly up here via spaceship, but we also had to break barriers. But we flew to do that. But we didn't exactly come up here via spaceship. We kind of flew up, broke the barriers, and then Trunks kind of flew the spaceship to the next area. Which I guess makes... kinda did, but we didn't technically fly up here directly. We kind of flew up through the area and then came over here. Hey, but we all train really, really hard. Not hard enough. I'll prove it to you by taking this. Trex, assistance, please. Hey, you just took Zeku. Give that back. There you go. Yep. You just threw a robot out the window. There is no windows. There he is. Zeku's there. Please. It doesn't look like he's broken anywhere. You can always rely on Master Corrin to pull crazy stunts like that. That was unreal. No wonder he lives alone. I heard that. Huh? Corrin? You want me to train you? Here's what you have to do. You have to complete the ring agility course there. I prepared it especially. Leave that to my tower. No cheating now. But flying, wouldn't that be cheating too? Because you made people climb your tower. That's more training than flying. Cheating. Cheating. I say we fly the crap out of this course and make the cat laugh on the other side of his face. You You want to do the ring agility course, do you? Go then. You know where it starts. I do. Oh, okay. That'd be nice if you didn't do that just now. Damn, I lose my momentum when I first hit a ring. Had some experience on you. Got Bora's outfit. Nice. How do you like that, Whiskers? We nailed your little course. Very impressive. So you train us now? No need. Nani? What do you mean? You've already completed your training. The ring agility course you just did, you see? That was your training. No thing with flinging Zeo out the window, that was all set up? Of course. Yeah, that's what he did to Goku. He made him climb back down as fast as possible, grab a thing, climb back up. And on top of climbing back up originally, plus getting beat by Tao, increased his not only his power from the Zenkai boost, but also increased his agility and his endurance. See what your training's done for him. Training might not be the usual, I'm gonna spar against you until you're beaten down or whatever. It's trying to increase your speed and your endurance. Where's Yajima Robe? Yajima Robe should be there. Yajima Robe. Hmm. Oh yeah, the Z-Sword, that's right. Ah, good, you're here. It's been a long time. Old Kai, Kabito, hello. Don't even know you guys came to this world. Oh well, I call it an inspection visit. Although there is something troubling afoot. This Z-Sword, it's stuck in a mysterious stone in HELL! Apparently this place is crawling with miscreants. Miscreants who want their power of our ancestors for themselves. You see, I have a special skill that lets me tap into hidden power. I know, I'm dazzling, aren't I? Skipping over the last part, for the time being, we can't let any villains go unchecked. Sure can't. We'll take care of them. You will? Ah, that's great news. Do you know roughly where they're hanging out? You know, their tactics are to manipulate other martial artists and make them perform violent acts. If you start defeating the martial artists around here under their control, they'll soon notice. Then they'll come to you. So we need to defeat a bunch of martial artists around here, huh? That's what we gotta do. Let's go on it. Let's get on it. I was curious what this was. I forgot the Kais were here with the Z-Sword. I even forgot Corrin was here. It's been a while since I've played this whole game. I've only played it through once. Technically twice now, but I haven't beaten it yet, so... Alright, strong muscular. Boo! Goodbye, evil Whis, and boo. Muscular boo. Oh shit, I realize my game is a little loud. Yeah. Wario's attack. Waha! Waha meha! I got everyone here. Everyone but the other crown. I haven't checked that fight yet. Wow. To me, the Wario.
Gift, buddy.
Get effed in the bee. Mass containment. Checked yet. And we got one here. Okay. Oh, it's Parle, isn't it? Parle! Monster Mash. How dare you beat up on a lady? You're a coward who couldn't fight more than one person at a time and failed to impress a Majin. Female. You definitely bulked up there, Parle. Nice job on the health increase and the defense. Rulin's not going down without a fight. My move. I swear this man doesn't want to go down without a battle. Ow. You're not recruiting me. Stop that. You can't recruit Krillin, Gorillin. That'd be fucked up if that worked that way. He's definitely tried. He tried recruiting me. Nope. Still decent damage. Still decent. Not great, but it's decent. There we go. Chip his damage about down to half. Or his health down to half. Got that out of your system, guys. Triple ring out. Okay. That needs to end right now. Barely gave me anything. Too bad you're dead. Yeah, screw you in that. Hyper heal beam bull. Gotcha, Parl. Alright, screw you and that hyper heal beam. Ugh. Heal two of your allies to full. Such unnecessariness, man. Nope, ladies. You know, try beam, huh? Oof. 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 Goodbye. Unleash potential shit. Damn. That really upped his power quite a bit. Can you stop bringing me out, please?
Good job. Get out of your margin. You get out of here too, punk. Time to get the other worlder out of here as well. Stop groping her. It's wrong. Damn, yeah, that release really unlocked your potential a lot. Goodbye. Not that she does that much damage. Still. Would have been nice. Bardock was all my damage for that. Can we stop? Stop bringing me out and let me finish this fight. There we go. No more blocks for you, old man. Overkill. Go ahead and join the ring out. Not bad experience. Your level dropped more than half. What happened, Parle? Baby, hello. Ah. You're the one of the baddies the Supreme God was talking about. Yes, so this is your doing, was it? Fine, I'll have to defeat you myself and send you all to hell. That's right. It was a side quest of Baby taking control of martial artists. Wouldn't that be interesting if Baby was the one behind it all, and all the other martial artists were secretly just all bad, all taking over? Don't read too much into it. I think it's just a side quest, but wouldn't that be interesting? what comes of baby here. Besides getting his Vegeta's tail blown off and sent to the moon, or sun, rather. But that's his GT death. I mean, his comeuppance in this game. It's definitely interesting what they do with some characters. That's why I like this game, because it has pretty much every series characters, and even some from Super. Too bad they never... Well, at least they have some base Super characters, and as well as some, you know, DLC, I guess, update, not DLC, but update characters. I guess you can call it a DLC, I guess, because an update is a download. But I wish they would have added more characters as Super progressed and finished. Babby.
Oh, I love this attack. This attack is so good. And it explodes, and yet I somehow don't take a damage from that. I love how attacks actually do on its full animation and finish, but then you have the chance to block it back or vice versa. That was a fast fight. Goodbye, baby. I don't know if baby's forms are all in this. That would have been awesome, just to be able to use all of baby's different forms. Revenge Death Baldu. So much damage. So good. It's like Goku Black's Kamehameha Wave, except it damages your teammates as well. Let that be a lesson to you. No more putting up to no good, you hear? That should put Supreme Kai's mind at ease. Is that all I get? Oh. Oh, okay. I was wondering why I was going over there and not to Supreme Kai, but that's finished. So I didn't check. I didn't fight these guys. Cyber King. Alright. I don't need you guys.
Yeah, I think that's everyone. We'll see for the next few battles here. Okay. We'll have to see from the next couple battles. Who's next? Okay, we got someone here at least. Super 17 wannabe. No one wants to be you. No one wants to be you. God dang it. Clean hit. Yeah. Go Bardock. Damn, that's some damage. Because that was a clean blow. So, Max Kaioken. I'll save that. I just need to get Super Saiyan. And I believe that is here, from what I recall. I think certain knockouts by certain people will drop you different items or different moves or whatever. I just gotta figure out who drops it. I don't like ring outs giving you moves, but it's a okay mechanic. I just wish you get moves regardless. Oh. I should have had multiple Zenkai portals by now. The warp portals. Oh man, I haven't even. Oh, I have capped them all out at 999. Okay. I was gonna say, I haven't done that yet. That's something you get just over time. I'll fight some more. You ain't got team ready, Wayne? All training. It's a team of five known as the Obese Chefs. Come as soon as you're ready to fight. Stem. Yes. Yup. I need to finish this side quest. They all make food, do they? Goodbye, Lugo.
Now that I now that I can basically tell which direction they're trying to push me in. Oh god, you're just setting yourself up for not getting knocked out. Feels true to Baba's actual tournament. Paro, we meet again. Goodbye, Paro.
Oh, the only guy that died. Well, the only guy that I drained all of his health. Super hazard breath. All allies, why would I do that? Well, whatever, I'll teach it. She's already got hazard breath. But why is it weaker? Huh. Oh shit, you have scattershot still. Let's teach you the super version of that. Did I do one of her matches already? She talked as if I did. I don't remember, it's been a while. Find a good way to lose weight. Well, why do you want to lose weight? How are you supposed to be obese chefs if you're skinny? That's true. If we get thin, we'll just be like every other martial artist around here. You look better, we're gonna go enjoy a parfait in Hercules City now. Why'd you do that for? Another problem you come along and solve without thinking. Why do you care, Baba? If you want to make them lose weight, I would just keep putting them in fights. Boo. Any other memories. I don't think there's any other missions around here. As of yet.
Oh, we got something. Hey, are those guys? Eh, they're away, huh? What, me? Do you know this guy, Shorny? Oh, she's very horny, alright. No, I don't. People need something. Sorry, you look like someone else, that's all. Yeah, it's the female Ginyu Force. What's wrong? Something troubling you? To be honest, we don't really know where we're going. Sorry. I'm surprised they don't date the Ginyu Force. I'm Dula, I'm the leader of this team. Weird, considering it's not Sharni. I got together all these righteous kids to kill people from the world and stuff. And now we're a team. What? We're a team, but lately I've been wondering if we're just wasting our time. Close to disbanding the team, actually. I thought she was the leader. Disbanding? Why? What's the problem? I don't know exactly, it just feels like something's missing. I guess at the end of the day, I'm just not cut out to be a team leader. Hey, the team leader's supposed to be strong, not filled with self-doubt. Come on, lead us. Stop bugging me. I'm trying to think here. Please don't fight. Can I make a suggestion? What is it, Parm? How about we spar with these guys? Fighting it out might help you get a handle on what's bothering you. I guess. I'm up for that. And act first, worry about it later kind of thing, huh? Excuse me, would you mind sparring with us? Sure, if it makes you feel better. I don't get why exactly, but okay. Awesome teamwork. Listen up. If one of us gets taken out, everyone else needs to cover them, okay? And this is gonna be an average battle! Oh, recommended level 25. Oh, at the same time. Yes, duels. That's the score. All at once, eh? Recommended level 25. Ugh. Like, yeah, I should have done this a long time ago, considering the area it's in. That makes sense. Level 30, it's not bad. There goes for taking them all out at once. Get back over there. No, I said get back over there. Okay, don't make me have to knock you all over here now. Keep knocking them in the wrong direction and everything. Yep, I gotta basically do it right away. Woohoo. Oh, you bitch. Damn it. All at once, damn it. Yeah, 18's kind of blocking my path there. Or not. Just let me send you all near each other. Or that. I'm bad at this once they start moving around. I feel like that should be down though. The angling is so odd. Yeah, it feels like it should just go that way, but it sends them that way. We got four of the members right next to each other. Should be right near them, but it's not. They're gonna fly at me. Damn it! Oh, don't waste time. Come on. That's why I hate these. Kill them all, because then if you don't have the power to do the fusion, it's... Or if they're not near each other, you don't have the power to do a big attack to knock them all out. It's useless. You're gonna have to do this for a while. That's why I'm trying to ping-pong them all near each other. And damn it, they're not even all that close. Problem is how far I hit them. And how hard I hit them. They all bounce off each other, making it harder, making it more spread out. There.
Yeah. Yeah, if you don't have the shit right away in the beginning, you gotta basically just ping pong them back to each other. Or knock them out. I wasn't even trying to knock them out of the arena. I was just trying to ping pong them back together. And it finally lines up.
But I had to waste all of that just for this. I would have liked to knock them all out. Duels. Doula. Doula la 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 la. I know, she said doula. Doula, are you okay? Sorry, everyone, we lost. You really are strong. You're not too bad yourselves. Well, did you figure out what's been bothering you? If I'm honest, I still haven't got a... Damn it, no, we're not disbanding the team. But we can't go on like this. I wonder about this for a while. Do you know any poses? Poses? Yeah, like that Captain Ginyu guy does. Special fighting poses. What exactly are fighting poses? Well, you kind of go like this, this, and that. Come on, everyone, let's do it. Varin. Cronola. Shorny. Parma. And Doula. All together now, the Doula Force. Oh, great. Whoa. That was just... Huh. Wow. Whoa. I can't believe it. It feels so complete. That's what we're missing. A fighting pose. I used to think stuff like this was just embarrassing. But actually, when you do it, it's kind of... embarrassing. Yeah, I don't know what it is exactly. But there's something really satisfying about it. I think I can go in leading the team now. Thanks, you guys. Don't know how to thank you enough. You know, we didn't do anything, really. Right? Yeah, we made him pose for no reason. If you need anything, don't hesitate to call us. We'll be there for you, no matter what. Yay! So not disbanding anymore, right? No, of course not. I don't know if I have you guys. I think I need you guys. In fact, I'm going to go pretty busy from now on. Let's get back straight into training. We gotta perfect our new fighting pose. You bet. All's well that ends well. I guess. Goten, you're the one who showed him this. Why are you embarrassed?
What
Aw, yeah. Do we have to save after every time I do this? Because saving is so long. I just want to purchase all the clothes. Oh boy. Saving after every time. It's really gotta roll. I know the clothes are pretty much going to be useless, and I'm not going to wear all of it or a lot of it, but if I even decide to change, I do like the Goten's outfit on my character. Especially in the color scheme that I have. I guess I should make it look more matching now to my hair. Looks interesting in Boo's outfit. Aw, look at that, a diaper. Cooler suit. I've always wanted a cooler suit. Now I just cut Cooler's head off and now I wear his skin. Same with Metacooler. Somehow we even though I killed him and cut his head off to take his skin, I now have his metal skin. I want to wear tight clothes. Shit, damn. Didn't really realize I expended that much money. Well, I'll come back for those. I gotta heal people in battle. Surprised I healed. I'm surprised this even got as much as it does. I'll do that. I'll try to focus on a lot of these. Huh, all quizzes correctly. Oh, well. I should have been able to perfect these anyway, but there's some questions about Dragon Ball Live. Or whatever, that I'm not gonna know. Some things that are just random stuff that I don't pay attention to stuff like that.
What kind of patrolman is Jocko? A super elite one. No. No.
I just wanted to see if that was wrong. Why does Garlic Jr. kidnap Gohan? To get a Dragon Ball. Damn it, I got one wrong because of my curiosity. Who is Cooler's younger brother? Frieza. Whose seal was broken after King Kai died? Bojack. Whose cries awaken Broly after being frozen inside of a glacier? Goten. Why did Turles come to Earth? To raise the Tree of Might. Because he doesn't know anything about Kakarot much at all. He knows his name, and he knows he's on Earth. That's it. What was Tapion trapped inside of? A Dragon Ball. What is Lord Slug's weakness? Whistling? Does he even have a tail? Namekians don't have tails. Namekians don't have tails. Oh, I'm gonna say day. What is Dr. Wheelo most interested in finding? The strongest person. Who shares the same birthday as Broly? Goku. Retconned, I guess. Considering the original Broly trilogy is non-canon, so can that really be a retcon? Unless they state in the new Dragon Ball movies, or the next, you know, following Broly movie, or any subsequent Broly emergence in the canon of Super, that he has the same birthday as Goku, that's changed. Damn. I really gotta learn to get all these correct. Yeah, he's gonna have nothing but instant transmission. Alright guys, that's gonna end Dragon Ball Fusions for tonight. What's going on, 9? I'll see about doing, I think it's DMC tonight. I'll see about how I feel about doing DMC. Yeah. I keep saying that I'm gonna do my full schedule, but it's just hard when I work, you know, and I come home and I'm just exhausted. I do plan on it, it's just shit's gonna happen and I'm gonna be tired, or, you know, I may not get sleep or something. Also, I'm still doing some on and off training at work and it's just exhausting and whatnot, but I'm just trying to make sure people don't fuck up and get on my boss's nerves to a point where he's just firing people. I want to make sure these guys know what they're doing. I'm trying my hardest. I know it's as simple as teach them to, you know, do what you're doing, but explaining what I'm doing to somebody to make sure they get it is a bit different. And it's just, it takes a lot of energy out of me. So we'll see how I feel. I'm gonna go relax for a little bit. Have a good one, everybody.